Good morning, Richard Smith with your Saturday Strategy, and we're going to talk about a few things today. One, have you ever sent an email, a newsletter, a weekly tip, and wonder why you never heard back from anybody? We're going to talk about today, I'm going to give you a way to guarantee your emails will be opened. We're also going to go over the information on the class next week. Awesome class coming up next week. You'll be able to register on that. And we're going to announce the winners for last week's gift cards. Welcome to Saturday Strategy. All right, we are here, and I'm going to show you my little secret to making sure your emails are opened all the time. Now, I'll bet you didn't know I was an artist, but go to www.subjectline.com, and what this does is you will enter in a subject line. It will rate that subject line 1 through 100. Of course, the higher the number, the better that subject line is. Stay anywhere between 80 to 100, right in there. Guarantee your emails will get opened. Awesome, awesome free site to rate your subject lines, and it's free, which I love. Wanted to give you, that's the tip. Wanted to give you some information about next week's training class. Awesome training class. It is on the, the 80-20 rule, building your business, increasing your sales, and increasing your income using the 80-20 rule. We're going to go over some really, really good strategies. Social media, we're going to go over opt-in pages and lead generation sources. We're going to go over video, we're going to go over follow-up, a lot of good stuff. It's going to be it really is going to be a good class, so I wanted to tell you about that. And then number three, I want to announce the winner of last week's gift card giveaway, and that's Linda Blackman. So I will be sending out Linda Blackman a gift card. I think it's Starbucks, and next week's will be Panera Bread. Awesome place. So I want to talk about three things real quick that I need you to do. Number one, go to subjectline.com. Don't forget, it is going to help you immensely. Number two, comment below, and it's kind of cold today, and I don't know, I'm thinking about a vacation. So, you know what? Comment below where you would want to be next week on vacation. I mean, we're in the Houston Katy area. It's cold. Where do you want to go on vacation? Comment below. You will be randomly chosen out of the comments to win a gift card to Panera Bread, one of my favorite places. So comment below there. The third thing I need you to do is there's a registration below also that will take you to the registration page for next week's class. You don't want to miss it. So three things: do subjectline.com, comment to win, and number three, register. I'll see you next week, and I'll see you on the web. Hey, Adrian, during the video, do you think I should say comment below? I'm going to try that.
Like 10 times?
Sure. Good morning, Richard Smith with your Saturday Strategy. And what we have looking forward to today, what does that mean? Forget it.